Electrolyte imbalances are common among patients undergoing dialysis, significantly raising their risk of sudden death. Dr. Xiehua Lin, a world-renowned nephrologist, specializes in electrolyte imbalances.
电解质异常，特别是钾离子，会引起心律不整，那会导致突然的猝死。
The Tri-Service General Hospital has deployed AI diagnostics to determine the cause of cardiac emergency.
那时候林教授重新电读就可以判读我血钾浓度有7.22度。
AI can be taught to quickly diagnose dyskalemia without waiting for a patient's blood results, simply by analyzing real-time ECG data.
目前大概我们只要做了心电图，一上传，大概5秒钟就可以看到报告。